That 88% statistic is alarming, but what's even more alarming is that 59% of students disconnect or reject their faith by the age of 15. That's their sophomore year in high school. Frankly, 10 years ago, we started Grace Prep with a vision to be a place of grace, a place where pregnant girls got kicked into and not out of. There is much more to do, but now is the time to celebrate what has already been done. Over the last 10 years, from that first night typing the 40 points of grace until now, God has taken us on an amazing ride. And here are a few stories that illustrate all that God has done.
We want our students to learn the best stuff through experience. So when my English literature class was studying Shakespeare, we wanted them to be the audience and to be the actors. So we loaded them up in a van and we brought them to Penn State University, where they saw a production of A Midsummer's Night's Dream. Then we handed out scripts to Hamlet, we assigned roles, and for a month, those students memorized lines, gathered costumes, and researched the subtext. And then on a beautiful spring night, they invited friends and family to a magical piney wood and shared a production of Shakespeare's beloved play, Hamlet. And I think at the end of that, there was a unanimous answer to Hamlet's big question. You know the one, to be or not to be? Grace Prep's answer is always to be.
Grace Prep blended the practical with the academic for me. It set me up in my dream degree in Classics and Ancient Mediterranean Studies, but then it also gave me the sense to double major so that I'd have a career that's more practical and financially sustaining so that I could pay the bills and avoid debt. And I've also learned through that to enjoy being a giver in the kingdom of God.
During my time as an instructor at Grace Prep, I found amazing peace and healing in my own personal life. During this time, I also helped students to experience that peace and healing. It wasn't always easy to do, but it was really rewarding for both myself and for the students.
The academic rigor at Grace Prep prepared me well for college. I was excited that three students from my graduating class were accepted to the Shire Honors College at Penn State. With the critical thinking I learned at Grace Prep, I was well prepared for college courses. I graduated with a Bachelor of Science in Engineering Science, and I'm now pursuing a Master's degree in Engineering Science at Penn State.
Because we believe students learn better in real life, we have what we call Air School, or School Without Walls, where we take students to study history where it happened, have them study religion in a Muslim mosque, or even have them spend 3 days in a born-again Amish community.
At Grace Prep, the incredible balance we provide is this: academic rigor based on belief that not all students need to attend college to be successful, but that all students need to be prepared for life. So we're proud of Anna Moyer, our National Merit Scholar, who is attending the University of Alabama on a full ride, researching ways to prevent cancer. We're proud of Mead Lewis, who's attending Penn Tech to become a physician's assistant. And we're proud of Olga Vochenko, who is embracing Proverbs 31 to become a wonderful mother and wife.
I'm a mother of a current student and a graduate of Grace Prep, and I'm so grateful that Grace Prep has such an interest in finding each student's passion and fueling that and supporting that. My daughter Abby is pursuing a business career online, and all the while she's touring professionally with the nation's premier Christian ballet company. It certainly wasn't our plan, but it was God's plan, and His plan is always, always perfect.
I'm thankful that Grace Prep's passion for Jesus really influenced and shaped my love for the Lord. And I remember in science class one of my teachers saying that our primary purpose in life is to glorify God and to enjoy Him forever. And I can't help but think that what an honor and a joy it is to be doing what I'm doing, to take my passion for dance and for business and to glorify the Lord and to share His gospel in a way that isn't your typical post-high school career, for sure, but it's a joy and an honor, and I'm just grateful.
Hi, my name is Nick Chen, and I'm currently a senior in Grace Prep. The things I like about Grace Prep is they are welcome students from all over the world to be in the family, such as students from Haiti, from Dominican Republic, from South Korea, from Middle East, also, well, me, from China. So yeah, I'm kind of guy who likes science and math, but from there, in Grace Prep, I found out like no matter the course you've taken, it's all leads to God. And in Grace Prep, I've taken a theology class and had a better understanding about Jesus. From Jesus, I've learned what is true peace and fairness.
I was homeschooled in the Bronx by my mom, and she kind of knew that my life would be heading down like a really wrong path living there. So she found out about Grace Prep through Donna Gresh, and she prayed, and the Lord made a way for us to, for allowing me to come here. And my life has changed ever since, and that's why I'm thankful for the Grace Prep scholarship program.
If we don't rise up and build a solid intellectual faith, our children will leave the church. Turning the tide on the Exodus is a God-sized task, and we're starting right here in State College, Pennsylvania, because we believe in God-sized tasks, and we believe that Grace Prep is one of them.
Yeah, this is home.